I trust you've heard what befell Roderick at Haven.
Is it true the Montilio girl is sweet on the Herald of Andrade?